5:20 a.m. on Saturday. The storm passed over us. It wasn't really much of a storm here anyway. It went around us again.